G'day everyone, and welcome to the Transport for Sydney Vlogs channel. I'm currently on the T8 line at Macquarie Fields, filming Macquarie Fields part number 3. Just going to be filming some trains here on a Saturday morning, including Steam Locomotive 3265. 3265 is currently on a transfer run out to Central, as it will be doing a run down to Wollongong later today as part of the Steam to the Surf event. So yeah, while I wait for 3265 to pass through here, I'll just be filming any train I see between now and then. So sit back and enjoy.
Thank you.
So I just had a quick look at AnyTrip, and the next train on platform 2 that won't be stopping is actually a V-set that's currently making its way down to Campbelltown Yard for crew training. So yeah, we'll be seeing a V-set in this video, which is good just to add a bit more variety to it.
International Airport, Domestic Airport, Mascot, Green Square, Central, Museum, St. James, Circular Quay, Windward, and Town Hall.
For your safety and security, please return to Queen's Rail today, 7 days a week.
Alrighty peoples, that's all the trains that will be featured in this video, so I'm going to wrap this one up now. Thanks for watching, please subscribe to the channel, like and favorite this video, and I will see you next time.